Kaylin Crumpton will find a hole. Great pitch selection there for the first hit of the night for the Cougars.
I've always been the type to whatever it takes. So kind of push myself in a sense that, like, if I can, whatever it takes to get on base, whatever it takes to score a run, it's all about the team collectively than it is about yourself. Stick my arm out there a little bit farther or just put my leg in front of a ball. I don't know, I like to do stuff like that, and it looks cool if you can dive and catch a ball. Playing second base was so hard, but I remember, like, hey, here's my glove, and I was like, for why? Like, okay, how do you feel about playing second base? And I said, okay, and she was like, well, we're gonna try you out there, and we're gonna see how it goes. And I kind of just figured it out. I mean, and after a while, that was my position for the rest of the year. Number one, knew, because that was the same year that Barker transferred in. But having her there and having her just like, oh, well, this is how you do certain things. This is how you take a throw down. This is how you cover first base on a bunt. Like, stuff like that, I hadn't, like, I mean, of course, you see it from left field. But other than that, that's all you got. Helped a lot to make that transition. So my favorite memory is last year when we were in conference tournament and we just kept winning and we just kept winning and winning. And my favorite thing that I'm going to remember till forever, when Vess was doing her interviews, what we were doing in the background of her interviews. So I don't know. I remember one day we jousted. I remember hitting the shopping cart really hard on one of them. Like, just having that, like, we were just having so much fun. It was like, it was just so fun, and being able to, like, remember that. So I just applied to the UH social work program. So I'm hoping that eventually I can go get my social work degree and then work with nonprofits. So any way, any aspect of that that I can do, I would love to. I mean, from my freshman year to now, I've changed my major 3 times. Being able to not only prepare myself for graduation, but what I want to do afterwards. It just took a long time to get here. I want to thank my mom for always coming out to as many games as she can. My dad for always driving me to the tournaments that I needed to go to in order to get here. All my coaches that I've gotten here. And I want to say all my teammates in the past for pushing me to be the person I am and the player that I am. So I remember my freshman year coming in on the first day of, like, game day. And I remember walking into my locker, seeing my uniform there and seeing, like, my name on the back of it and being like, I made it. Like, I did it. And that's probably gonna be the hardest part about finally hanging on my cleats, is not being able to put on that uniform. But I'm grateful for all of the experiences that I've had here. I mean, being a Coug has been the most awesome thing that I've done probably ever. So, go Cougs.